That is very tender and absolutely delicious. I like to put a skewer from the back side because I want it to not curl. Water is boiling now. So now I'm gonna put each lobster in. A lobster's been cooking for 4 minutes. Take the lobster out, take out your skewer, cut down the lobster, open it, make sure it's all cooked all the way through. We're gonna cut some of our lobster.